I'm getting gas. I'm getting gas, and that's deadly. I'm going to put a couple of these pennies in this little beaker right here, and then I'm going to pour some of this HNO3 nitric acid on top. Uh-oh, something's happening. Look, the liquid's turning green. I'm getting gas. I'm getting gas. You see that brown gas coming? I'm going to put this up on something. Hooey! That's nitrogen dioxide, and it's deadly. If I would inhale enough of that, it would get into my lungs, dissolve in the liquid in my lungs, and recreate that nitric acid. Now, we've got the studio ventilator on. It's taking all the gas out. If you look carefully now, you can see a pretty blue solution. We've got copper nitrate solution in there. I don't think the pennies have been completely destroyed. Woo! Shiny new penny. Now it's time for a wizard warning. I've got all the tools and equipment and experience to deal with nitric acid. Don't you even begin to try doing this. If I find out you've been messing with nitric acid, I will find you. I will come to your house and I will sit on your head. That's a promise.